Welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a report that shows by agency which agents, in this case real estate agents, are listing which properties. So reports are sort of the output of Access. They are what you can pull out, present in PDF format, you could print, you could share it with others. So let's go ahead and create here on the Create tab a report using the Report Wizard. We're going to pull in the last name of the agent, and from the table properties, we're going to pull in the street, city, the agency, and the list price. Click Next. We are not going to view our data by agent. Instead, we're going to group our data using the next option here in the wizard. So first, we're going to group our data by agency because that's the main thing we're concerned about. Which agents are under which agency, and then what are their property listings? So we're going to group by agency, then the last name of our agents, and then finally, the street, city, and listing price. Click Next. And we're going to sort our data by descending. So I want the highest listing price at the top. Click Next. Here we're going to use a stepped effect. So it's going to show us the agency, the agent, and then the listings for each of those. We're going to call this report. So type RPT properties by agency and click finish to preview the report. So currently we're in the print preview view of the report. You can see you can zoom out and zoom in. This report needs a little bit of modifying before it's ready to print. There's still a few things that we need to clean up in terms of formatting. Let's go back under the layout view and see what it looks like in layout. Here, first of all, we need to update our title. We're going to actually do that in design view because I want to center that title. So design view gives me a little bit more granular control. So I'm going to expand out the label for my title, and then under format I'm going to center it, and then of course I'm going to update the title so that it's more reader friendly. So properties by agency, and let's just make that be lowercase. We'll save this, and in the next video I'm going to show you how to format this report even more. So go ahead and save what you've done so far, and I'll see you in the next video.